Voilà. Presented with three races. This is the second one. So begin. This is like the prologue.
Thank you.
three races with highlights in between them, and then at the end of it you're presented with this screen. I'm just gonna pause it in a minute. I know it's loaded.
Now you've seen what it takes to win.
Now, as you can see, the screen here is what you're presented with. Now, there are, what the game's divided up into is six different series. Six different championships, and to qualify for each championship you've got to get a certain number of experience points indicated by the number in the top right of the on the left hand side of the screen, which is currently represented by 2500. That's your experience point number. So to qualify for the Seeker Championship I have to accrue 2,500 experience points. Now the way I do that is to perform well in the sub-series, which you can see in the middle of the left hand side, of which there are ten in total, and six of them currently open. So. And that occurs for each division. What you have to do is you have to win the Seeker Championship. You have to qualify for it first, then win the Seeker Championship. Then you can move on to the next division. So it takes quite a while, and each series has four or five races in each one. So. You're driving all sorts of different vehicles and all sorts of different tracks and different race types and so on. So, and you can see that's the main premise of the Forza Drivers Cup. The ultimate goal is to get all the way over here on the right hand side. You can see it's currently locked. Now, I am lucky enough to have done everything at least once, but that playthrough wasn't recorded. This one is going to be, sorry, that playthrough wasn't streamed, but this one will be. So, and highlights will be brought in here to YouTube at the end of each stream. So viewers that haven't had the chance to see it and live can still see the best bits of it here on this channel. So hoping you're looking forward to that. That series will return this coming weekend. In fact, it will return probably Wednesday before then. So Wednesday or Thursday this week before then. So we'll get on with the second part. We'll have some more highlights up for you pretty soon. See you guys then.